Hello dear students, welcome back to e-classes of P.N. Amarsi High School, Standard 12 Commerce, Subject Statistics. Today, we will continue with exercise 1.2. Let's solve question number 7. Find the probability of getting vowels in the first, third and sixth place when all the letters of the word orange are arranged in all possible ways. Now, first of all, let us define event A. What is event A? Getting vowels in the first, third and sixth place. In the word orange, the letters are O, R, A, N, G, E. So, there are six letters in this word. And six letters can be arranged in 6P6 or 6 factorial ways. 6 factorial comes out to be 720. So we can say the total number of outcomes N will be 720. That is, these 6 letters can be arranged in 720 ways. So N is 720. In this word orange, the vowels are O, A and E. And these three vowels are to be arranged in first, third and sixth place. So, these three places are there and three vowels are there. So, these vowels can be arranged in first, third and sixth place in 3P3 ways. If we see, out of 6 letters, 3 are vowels, so the remaining 3, that is R, N and G, can be put in 2nd, 4th or 5th place. So, we can say that they can be also arranged in 3P3 ways. So, according to the principle of multiplication, their arrangement can be done in 3P3 into 3P3 ways. So, we say the number of favorable outcomes for the event A will be 3P3 into 3P3. 3P3 is 6. So, M will be equal to 6 into 6, that is 36. So, what is 36? It is the value of M. What is probability? Probability is M upon N. So, we can write probability as 36 upon 720. When we cancel out this, it will be 1 upon 20. So, the probability of getting vowels in the first, third and sixth place is 1 upon 20. Let's solve another question. Question number 8. Let's read it. 5 members of a family, husband, wife and 3 children are randomly arranged in row for a family photograph. Find the probability that the husband and wife are seated next to each other. Let us first define A, event. Husband and wife are seated next to each other. So we say in a family there are 5 members. How? One is husband, second is wife and there are 3 children. So there are total 5 members and these 5 members can be arranged in a row. In how many ways? 5 places, 5 members. So, 5 factorial ways, which comes out to be 120. So, we say total number of outcomes N is equal to 120. Now, if we consider husband and wife as one group, or when we are considering them together as one group, the total members can be considered as 3 children plus one group of husband and wife, that is total four members, and these four members can be arranged in 4P4 ways. If we see husband and wife as one group, they can be seated as husband, wife, or wife, husband. That means they can be arranged among themselves in 2P2 ways. So if we apply the principle of multiplication, the arrangement can be done in 4P4 into 2P2 ways. So the total number of favorable outcomes of event A will be M, and that is 4P4 into 2P2. 4P4 is 24, 2P2 is 2. So when we multiply 24 into 2, we get 48. Probability of the event is M upon N. So we will have 48 as M, N is 120. So 48 upon 120, when you cancel, you will get 2 by 5. So the probability of husband and wife seated next to each other is 2 by 5. Let's solve another question, that is question number 10. Find the probability of having 5 Mondays in the month of February of a leap year. Leap year means what? There are 29 days. You know that 7 days make a week. So 29 days means 28 days plus 1 day. 28 days means 4 weeks. So we can write 29 as 1 additional day plus 4 weeks. So the sample space of this additional day can be written as U, and that will be equal to Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. So we can say that 7 days, that is Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, are the possibilities for that additional day. So total number of outcomes will be N is equal to 7. What is event A? It is a Monday. So Monday means the favorable outcome is M is equal to 1. Now what is probability of event A? M upon N. So this can be written as 1 by 7. So probability of having 5 Mondays in the month of February of a leap year will be 1 by 7. Solve question number 9, 11 and 12 of exercise 1.2 as your homework. Go through these sums. In the next session, we will continue with the same exercise. Thank you.